How to fix that errors and you can't start Docker engine. Docker desktop is unable to detect hypervisor or Docker desktop unexpected WSL. Just follow me and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, please. First, from search, type PowerShell. Run as administrator and type this command bcd edit space slash set space hypervisor launch type space auto and hit enter. Here is the operation completed successfully. Close PowerShell window and from search type Windows features. Here it is. Turn Windows features on or off. Now, search for Hyper-V. Check it. Expand it and check Hyper-V management tools and Hyper-V platform as you see. Then search for Windows Hypervisor platform. Here it is. Check it and search for Hype Windows subsystem for Linux. Check it. Okay. Then close. Now restart your PC. After starting your PC, from search type cmd. Run as administrator and type this command to update WSL. First command to see version for WSL, WSL space dash dash version. Now type this command to update WSL, WSL space dash dash update. Then close CMD. Now you need to access your BIOS menu. Here is most of brands showing how to access BIOS menu in different PC. For example, Dell from F2. So I will restart my PC and access BIOS menu to enable virtualization technology. Now from BIOS menu and virtualization, check enable virtualization, apply and exit. After restarting your PC, now check Docker. Here is starting without any errors. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.